Welcome to my channel. In this video I am going to show how to fix game FPS issues. Follow my steps. Click search bar and type device manager. Click device manager. Click display adapters. Select your display adapter. Right-click and update driver. Search automatically for drivers. Wait. Installation complete and click close. Click sound, video, and game controllers. Select your audio device. Right-click and update driver. Search automatically for drivers. Wait. Installation complete and click close. Close window. Click search bar and type edit power plan. Click Edit Power Plan. Click Power Options. Select High Performance. Close window. Click search bar and type Game Mode Settings. Enable game mode. Click gaming. And click Xbox game bar. Disable Xbox game bar. Close window. Right click start menu. Open task manager. Click Startup. Disable not used applications. Close window. Click search bar and type Optimize. Click Optimize Drives. Select your drives. Click Analyze. And click Optimize. Wait. Optimize complete and click Close. Click search bar and type Update. Click check for updates. Click check for updates. After completed, click close. Click search bar and type regedit. Select H key current user. Select system. Select game config store. Select game DVR enabled. Type 0. And click OK. Select H key local machine. Select software. Select Microsoft. Select Policy Manager. Select Default. Select Application Management. Select Allow Game DVR. And select Value. Type 0. And click OK. Close window. Open internet browser. Go to the website, link in the description. Click download. Install downloaded file. Click I accept the agreement and click next. Uncheck install the Bing bar and click next. Click next. Installation complete and click finish. Close DirectX website. Go to the website link in the description. Download 3 files. Install downloaded files. Click I agree to the license terms and conditions and click install. If it fails to install, no problem. Repeat for the other. Click close. Repeat for the other. Click close. Close internet browser. And restart your PC. If that didn't work, run game as administrator. Verify game files. Reinstall game. Disable antivirus. Problem solved. Like and subscribe.